This is Burleigh Castle. The current building dates back to the late 15th or early 16th century. It was originally the seat of the Balfour family and had regular visits from James VI. The main building is a traditional three-story tower house, but the most distinguishing feature is a Jacobean corner tower, complete with pistol holes. It's round on the bottom, square on the top, and the kind of place you really shouldn't go if you're in a fairy tale. Legend has it that Robert Balfour escaped his impending execution at the Edinburgh Tollbooth after killing a schoolteacher who married his childhood sweetheart. The family lost their land and the castle for Robert's part in the 1715 Jacobite uprising.